Yeah, Matt and Ken, friends and family have told us that Denver man has not been heard from since he landed in Sri Lanka. We've spoken to several of them off camera, and they're concerned about his status. Within the last hour, we learned that that Denver man has not been seen since the blast. The hotel he was staying in was reportedly targeted by terrorists. Here's what we know about what happened at that hotel. The hotel the Denver man was staying in is called the Cinnamon Grand. These images appear on the hotel's website. It is a five-star luxury hotel and is described as one of three popular tourist hotels in Colombo. Fox 31 spoke with the manager, who confirmed Dieter Kowalski of Denver is registered as a guest and is missing. Seven other people who were staying at the hotel are also missing. The hotel tells us four staff members were killed in the main restaurant.
Sri Lanka,
others appear to have been hurt or killed in the blast at the hotel early Easter Sunday morning. But the bodies have not been officially identified. 10 other staff members were hurt, some of them critically, and are in the hospital. The hotel is still open and only accepting guests who have previous reservations. A bomb exploded at the same hotel in 1984. That terrorist attack left one person dead. Dieter Kowalski's LinkedIn profile says he works for a company called Pearson. His family lives in Wisconsin, and our sister affiliate there attempted to contact his family members. They were not home. Some names of the dead have surfaced, but Fox 31 has not been able to independently confirm that information. Vicente Arenas, Fox.